Bulawayo, if you are happy to be alive.